What is going on, guys? It's Kumo. Welcome back to another trophy guide. We got The Last of Us Remastered, and this is going to be a complete guide on the Firefly Trophy and the Hunter Trophy and The Last of Us Remastered multiplayer. We got two factions to choose from. We have the Hunters and the Fireflies. They are at war with each other, so you cannot do both trophies at the same time. You have to pick which faction you want to do first. So either select Firefly or Hunter. This trophy guide will cater to both sides, so whenever you start the campaign for each side, this trophy guide will basically help you out in both of the campaigns that you're going to do. So if you want to start with Fireflies, go ahead and select Fireflies. If you want to start with Hunter, go ahead and select Hunter. You need to unlock both of these trophies towards the Platinum if you want to get the Platinum for this game. So it's a little tedious, but just bear with me, I'll explain everything. So there's two factions, as I said, they're both at war with each other. Fireflies against Hunters, Hunters against Fireflies. If you want to unlock the Firefly trophy, select Firefly. If you want to select, if you want the Hunter trophy, select Hunter. You need to survive for a total of 12 weeks inside the campaign. So if you select Hunter, you'll start a Hunter campaign. If you select Firefly, you'll start a Firefly campaign. Every single time you complete a match, your day will go up by one, progressing your campaign. So you need to do a total of 84 to 85 matches to complete the campaign for the faction that you choose. The catch is that the enemy faction that you're going against can launch a raid on you that will instantly kill you and wipe out your population of your clan that's associated with the faction that you're with. And make you go back down to day one. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what that is. Basically, you have a population. So there are 57 survivors here. Those are my, basically my troops. And I will get a enemy attack from the opposite faction, which is the Fireflies, because I'm currently a Hunter, and they are currently threatening to wipe out 100% of my population. How you gain survivors is every single time you complete a match, you'll gain survivors. How you feed them, basically, is when you down enemies, you can pick up cans of food off of their bodies, and you use that to feed your survivors. At the end of the game, all of your score will be converted into cans, and that's how you keep your survivors hungry and healthy and not hungry or sick. There is a method that you can use to help you complete games faster, which basically play two games, then quit one, play two games, quit one, and by doing that, your survivors will constantly stay at healthy, a little bit hungry, and a little bit sick. That's how you get through the campaign really fast. As stated before, you will get attacked by the enemy faction, and they have a chance to wipe out your whole entire population. When that happens, you will get game over, and you gotta start your campaign over. To counter that, you just gotta do you select a mission that will help you out with that. So go ahead and we're going to queue up, and I'm going to show you guys the mission. So it says week 8, day 2, you have to complete your mission. If you don't complete your mission, 100% of your population will get wiped out. We are going to choose the easiest mission possible. I recommend that you choose healing your teammates or gift crafting items. Either one of those. So if you heal 35 allies, 20% of your population will die, and basically only a little bit of your survivors will die, meaning you'll continue the storyline. Or if you gift 12 items to allies, your population will be negative 20. So always use either heal teammates or down or gift items. These are the two easiest ones to do for the raid against you to wipe out 100% of your population. The other ones are really hard. If you're good at downing people, go ahead and down enemies. You can also, if you have a bad game or join a game that's already in progress, You can always close your application. That will not count as the day towards your campaign. It'll just cancel everything out. So we are going to go ahead and go with heal or gifting. Let's go ahead and go with gift crafting. Okay, now we are going to go. I'm going to back out of matchmaking. Now we are going to go to customization, actually gear up. We are going to make a build for crafting and gifting your allies' items. So basically, every single two items you craft, you can gift someone a item. So I need to gift a total, I think, of 12 items. So let's go ahead and do a build. We are going to reset this. So we are going to pick no firearm. So we are going to get the crafter to level 3. Craft 75% faster, and for every two items you craft, you will receive a gift box. Equip this gift box, use up on the D-pad, you can give it to an ally. They will receive a random item. Since we have selected the mission to craft items and gift it to our allies, we have to have the crafter. The second one, if you picked healing allies, we can pick the first aid training. Unlock, use health kits 75% faster and heal injured teammates when looking at an injured teammate, you can hold X to slowly heal them. So if you selected the healing challenge, you can go ahead and do this one. We're gonna go ahead and do that. And then pistol auto zoom for that. We're using the revolver. So yep, we're all set. And then we can queue up, and I'll show you guys how I do the challenge. Go ahead and mute everyone. Okay, guys, here is the gameplay footage now on how to do the task for the mission for our against our attack. So we're using our build. Fire larger upgrade increase, and I'll just do increased earning parts. Parts are good. So we are currently on day 3 out of 3. I did some gameplay footage recording earlier, but it wasn't to my standard. So we did manage to craft 8 items. 10 more items will do -40% of the 100% wipe. 12 gifted items will do a total of or 12 gifted items will do -20. So during the Firefly attack or the opposite enemy attack against you, they're always going to take at least 20% from you. So that's why I recommend the gifting or the crafting or the crafting items and gifting an item after you craft two, or the healing mission. Easiest ones, so you don't lose your whole population. Remember, if you lose your whole population, it's game over. So healing one's probably a little easier, but that requires your teammates to take damage. So this one's just easier for me. You can choose whatever one that's best for you. Can't craft anything yet, so we're just gonna follow our allies. The more behind you are, the more items you're gonna get from the toolboxes that I've noticed. I'm gonna go ahead and just pay attention here. Hopefully it's not only creepy. But yeah, this guy creepy right there. He ran across.
Smoke out! Look along!
I tried to run up on him, but there's too many of them. Maybe my team can help out here. I don't think they can. Dang. Did well though. Let's go ahead and go back to another area. You know, my goal is to do the mission, not force fights, unless I have to. Okay, got one item done. One more item I can craft. For bombs, no bombs around. Good to go.
Boom.
Okay, now see, I have a box up here. I'm able to give my allies by going up to them and pressing R2. So that's what we're gonna go do. Oh my god, it brought into everyone. Probably should have just meleeed that guy. I didn't realize, I forgot I had a 2x4. See, I'm a potato when it comes to PvP, so I'm sorry in advance. I don't really am good at this. I'm just here for the platinum and getting the trophies done. Or else I wouldn't be playing, you know? Not really big into PvP. But the game requires you to get online trophies for multiplayer, so here we are. Drop a bomb here.
Bomb set, watch your ass!
Meet up with my allies, give two items, give it to this guy right here.
Thanks.
There we go. Let's go to the next area.
Try some smoke, asshole! Look out! He's got a rifle! He's dead! Well, wait a sec, I'm fixing you up!
Fuck you. Only you know this.
You're covering my ass. Tourist. That one sure is dead.
Go ahead and go to this area now. Dang, shotgun. Yeah, I'm not good at PvP, guys. I'm trying my best, though. Seconds, jeez, man.
Got a shotgun.
go back to the supplies. Oh, that's one we put. Okay. Never mind. It's not. I was shooting at it. I don't get it. Why didn't it blow up? Oh well. Our allies here, thank God. Grab us. Oof. Oh.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Thank you, thank you.
Thanks.
I was shooting right at that thing. I don't know why it didn't blow up.
Fuck, man, I can't go on like this.
Good to go.
Wait up. Cover me. All right, man, I'm good to go. All right, man, I'm good to go.
11 and 12 gifted items. We're pretty in good shape now. Let's go ahead and go to the next area. On the ground. See those little tiny blue dots that aren't your allies? Those are like the places where you've downed enemies. Oh, there's two of them up here? Unreal, dude. Some of them got done too. We're a little behind. I don't get how that guy's killing us all. I'm down. 16 kills, dude. Man, you must play this game a lot. Well, looks like we got a challenge done, but we lost the game, but it's okay. You know. We're not here to win, we're just here to get by, you know? Get our challenges done. Did what I could, I had a couple kills. Some executions. I'm not really great at PvP, so... yeah. One guy left.
Look alive.
Not sure how that guy would not just go down. The fireflies attacked. You were able to dramatically improve the training of your clan before the firefighters attacked. As a result, a minimum of the clan members died in the attack. So, let's see how many. Not too many. So we're good to go. So if you're having trouble completing matches, you know, you do 84. Playing two, quitting one, playing two, quitting one, helps you out a lot. Like, cuts the time by half. So, yeah. Enjoy, guys. Thank you for watching. Give the video a thumbs up, a like if you like it, and hopefully this helped you out. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. And I'll see you all in the next video.